Hello, today I'm gonna show you how to get out of the Apple logo blinking problem. What you do is just connect your USB cable to the computer and open up iTunes. Then take the pin and just hold when it goes off and it goes off. Just hold the home around. Okay. And it goes away. Just hold the home button and plug in. And keep on holding the home button. Look. It's in recovery mode. Now go to iTunes and just restore it. It'll work. Thanks. Bye.